Chris Kaman, the 7'2", 256-pound center of the Los Angeles Clippers, definitely knows his basketball, but he's also very knowledgeable about trucks and trailers. He's one of the most talented big men in the NBA who has the ability to score with each hand, but Chris Kaman is also very passionate about cars. And maybe that's why he bought a tractor trailer company with 15 trucks. The company's called Kaman Transportation.
If I open up a trucking company, what do I need to know?
You don't need to know anything. You're not going to be successful.
That's why I cover sports. All jokes aside, Kaman says running a trucking company is serious business.
Yeah, it's just a cutthroat business.
Why do you say that?
It's hard. You gotta get the right loads, you gotta get the right drivers.
Away from basketball and business, Kaman likes to relax by shooting a bow and arrow. And as you can see, he's a real marksman. He also enjoys surfing the web and looking up funny clips on YouTube.
You know what you should check out? It's called Diet Coke and Mentos. They research that on YouTube. They have this one where they shoot this, they put it in a tuner, they shove the Mentos in there, screw it on, they smash it down, and they shoot it over top of this house, like 200-300 yards away.
We do that in Israel every day.
Well, with what, rockets?
Is it still there?
So what's it like to be a teammate of one of the NBA's most unique personalities? I asked some of the Clippers what could they tell me about Kaman.
Probably one of the best low post players that are in the game right now. So, you know, we gonna ride him.
And off the court?
Off the court, he's just crazy.
Why do you say that?
If you just look at him, by his look, he looks crazy. He acts crazy. That's probably as much as I can give
him. He has a picture of Borat in his locker.
Exactly. That says it all right there.
How do you explain the change in Kaman? Like, he looks like a brand new player out there.
He's showing everybody what he can do. He's normal.
And off the court, you ever hang out with him? He's a funny guy.
No, I don't hang out with him.
Why not?
You hang out with him.
Okay, I think I will. What's up, Chris?
I love being around him. Keeps me going, keeps me laughing.
You know, people don't know he's very intelligent.
Oh yeah, he's very smart. Hey. He's very smart. Whenever I need help, whenever I need help with the plays, I go to Chris.
He knows all the plays?
Photographic memory, man. He's just crazy.
So far this season, Kaman is doing great. He hopes to keep it up. From the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, Ellie Sekbak reporting.